Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Deep Rock Galactic. It is now the 18th of July, and I have unfortunately woken up quite early again. So, presumably later today, Fernan will be jumping on. Exactly when, I don't know. But, I decided I wanted to play a little bit more right now to try and get my class closer to being leveled. I don't think the daily challenge... Yeah, the daily challenge is not starting until, looks like, 5:30. Actually, 5:20. That's an interesting time flip there. I really should be playing Genshin. I should just load that up again and give it a whirl, but... Of course, I have not, because shit. Well, in the meantime, then, we will just play some normal missions and see... Maybe I'll get lucky and finally get a machine event so I can use some of my cores. Let me just double check to make sure that...
Don't spend it all on gears and oil!
I just want to make sure that I do only need the two cores I need after all of this is taking into account what I have now. I'm pretty sure it is. Because I think I already did... Yeah. See, I need six. And I have three. I'll get one. And I'll get one from the forge. Which is four, so I need just the weekly to start over, or I need to get a promotion, right? Okay. So both of the areas with Magnite are out, because of course they are. Let's see, do we have anywhere that has... It's got Gold Rush. Critical Weakness. Gold Rush. Why is it fucking... Are you kidding me? Stop with the... Okay, this one's not point extraction. Stop with the gold rush on point extraction. Weeping Armpit. Oh yeah, I didn't check fungus bogs. There's nothing there. Oh, shit, I'm kind of in a boned position since neither of those are in, so let's do a dense biozone mission. Oh, God, I've fought too many of those recently. Okay, I'm gonna do an egg mission, but hopefully we don't get it done in 20 minutes. Because then... The thing won't be refreshed, but at least we'll get a mission in. So I would like to still be getting my special resources. I could probably spend some of my credits and stuff now to upgrade some weaponry. Since I am starting to get a buildup of credits. Hello there.
Egg collection time, team. Alien eggs. Come to us. Don't ask why. Find them stolen and Molly and return soon.
What a jaw-dropping experience!
Okay. Yeah, I still hear more.
With the minerals here.
Yeah, shoot, I should. Maybe I will play some Genshin today, we'll see. Because I haven't touched that game in a while. Which is how it goes sometimes. I'll play it for like a month straight, and then I'll not play it for a month straight. No, not that far. I hear you, nasties. Giant fucking pit into hell.
Smooth.
Is that a gold chunk? That's a gold chunk.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Hold on. I don't want these little pricks getting away. Is very awkward so far.
Loot bug eliminated. Is up.
This is a very interesting cave shape, though. I like the giant hole that goes through everything all the way down. Straight into this place. Ah! Where? They must be on the ceiling below me. Or it's in here. No, they're close.
Could really go for a cold brew right now.
Why every time? Every fucking time I'm trying to play the game now, that there's one of those fucking things. We played three missions together and there was not a single one, but then I try to just do something on my own and suddenly there's a shitload of them every mission. Why? Give me an option to disable enemies, for Christ's sake.
Lighting up! Loot bug, open!
Oh, shit. I thought I had my grapple selected.
Heavy down here. blow it up, Bosco! I need a rocket here! Grab!
Heads up! Your location is about to get hammered by a meteor shower.
It looks like there's only one more meteor. There's another one above us. The rest of them seem to be on the other side of the cave. More egg. Equipment.
Oh, I'm out of here.
Oh, that's health. Shit, I thought it was. Oh, there's a thing down here. Hell yes. That's why it's just its own little area. In fact, I don't see a cave that even leads out of it. Okay, finally. Finally. We got two play cards as well, which is really nice.
Hot, hot, hot.
Oh, maybe this is a cave. No, it's not. Do not want you down here if I'm going to do this, though. And it's, of course, the cursite shit, but hopefully everything I need just is down here or comes down here, because otherwise it's going to get a little bit awkward. And that seems to be everything. And then there's two eggs down here. And then we have to leave. Okay, well, let's get ourselves a core for once. Or an overclock, I mean. Then I can start getting cosmetics again, which it's been quite a long time since I've been getting cosmetics from these things. Presumably it'll give me three cosmetic options rather than just one once I have all the weapon overclocks.
Look at it go!
Analysis engine activated. Cursite infected.
Only four. That's Praetorian.
Harvest the volatile cursite sample and stick them in the machine. R&D are very interested in getting their hands on them.
Consider this.
Rocking more legal than stoning. The jellyfish things.
Good job, team. Core and fuser ready.
Driller and oh wait. Wait, what? What? Okay, hold on. I'm going to go to the internet quick and see, because it said 148. Overclocks, and I wonder if maybe six of them are just like not in the game or were removed. I'm gonna go and check quick. Okay, I looked on the wiki and it is confusing as hell. There's no actual explanation as to what I'm missing here. I'll bite the bullet and we'll grab a driller thing. But what do we get? Monumental goatee. I checked the wiki, and it still says 148 plus 8 removed ones. I used the calculator and counted up all of the different overclocks for every single class, and it came out to 148, according to the wiki. And I assumed, well, maybe if the 8 that are removed, they aren't extras. They are included in the 148. So that would mean there's only 140 available. But I have 142, which still means that there's 6 that are unaccounted for. I don't know. I really don't. So, once again, the wiki and the information I have in-game are two separate things. So I'll have to look elsewhere a little bit deeper at some point. But this is what's supposed to happen once you have all the weapon overclocks. Okay, let's go ahead and get these things quick.
Mining is hard work.
That's not a swarm, I don't know what it is, okay. Good place to fight a swarm, too.
There's a...
I saw a Praetorian, and now it is disappearing.
Support rocket!
You didn't try to grab me from up there.
Wave is petering out. Wipe out the rest and get on with it.
Flares up! There's only got this liberation!
Hockey song.
Better than flying.
What the hell? Son of a bitch, dude.
Yeah.
Is there any eggs in here that are left? Okay, we have to figure out how to. Okay, we have to get back out of here, which is above us. This way. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm back down here? Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh.
Lights up! Ew. Never felt better. Yeah!
Wait, there's nitro down here. A whole thing of it. Are you supposed to go? Okay, there's a cave up here that'll go to another egg. Right? Yes, okay.
Molly, come here! I'm full! Where's Molly?
Where's Molly?
Fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living.
The up. Oh, there's actually... Wait, what? There's three ways to go? Okay, apparently there's three ways to go. They all lead to an egg. This way leads to the starting area, and I think the up one does too, but there's an egg in each. There's an egg there. And I'm going to dig back to the start quick. Has a cozy job. How long have we been in this mission? 18 minutes? Okay, it should be refreshed by the time we come out of the mission. I just wanted to, I didn't want, we don't have all the alpaca blooms, don't forget again. Oh, the egg is right there, hello? Does this also go to the start? It do. Fighting me through the floor.
Hold on to your gizzards, team. Swarm incoming.
The fuck's a gizzard? I know we've been through that before.
Rocket! Here!
Flower, we need one more. Here's our last egg. It's got some gold on it, and more gold.
Donkey, come here!
And there's our last flower, and piss more. Hell yes. Now that we're collecting cosmetics exclusively, we're going to be getting a lot more of those ones that cost 20,000 apiece. Shit, there would be another one, wouldn't there?
Some more crates. Grabbing ammo. Ammo taken.
Pull the escape pod in when ready.
Okay, the only thing I haven't checked is... Oh, I see where this goes. This cave. It goes to the one that we walked in first. Meaning it'll lead us straight back to the starting area. Mules are turning to LZ. Oh, it's right up here.
From
oh,
A to D, skipping B.
Yes, there be light.
Detonation successful. Chill.
Raining, I guess. Honey, is out here pissing all the time. Oh, shit. Okay. One went alright. We got one of our cores used, finally. Need to get our other two used. So there's no point, like, well then, well wait, what? Wait, I wonder if, because there should be no reason that I get a weapon overclock, but I wonder if the last six that I need are, like, specifically from forgery, or forge masteries, maybe? And so I've gotten all the ones I can from machine events, but I haven't gotten all the Forge Mastery ones yet. Maybe that's what's going on. I guess we'll find out, because it's still got the symbol of the overclock. 8,000 takes piss more, but that at least is the one that I've got the more of right now. That's a very expensive beard, or goatee, I mean. We get something with some Imaginite. Yes, we can. Oh god, I don't like any of these. Let's do this one then.
Drop pod is cleared. Warm up. Time to get to work, team.
The die has been cast. We rock.
And we stone.
Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life, then I punch myself in the nose.
Alright, Magnite family. Bringeth to me. Wait, what? Okay, it's kind of a little bit to the left. That's Kroppa, not Magnite. That's supposed to be the scarce one. Okay, there's only one contagion spike and it's right in front of me. Is there a corruptor? Is that what I'm hearing? God damn it, man. Just wanted to take a fucking screenshot. And then there's 7 million enemies all at once. Now here comes... No, okay, he might... Yeah, he is coming. No? He stopped. Are you fucking kidding me? Every fucking mission! These guys are so fucking unfun to play against! There's even a new fucking Steam discussion that just started up yesterday or whatever about them. Another one. Of that. Every goddamn mission so far has had those pieces of shit in them.
We need concentrate to get the job
Request
done.
Request received. Cleansing pod incoming.
Shoot it! Party one down!
I think he just got popped by the thing.
Time to start the rock pumps in its track.
Oh, it's a nidocyte breeder. Not one of the cool ones.
I need a rocket here.
Why is there rocket so much here. Fucking shit? Oh, for Christ's sake, dude. No, are you fucking kidding me? Christ! God, this mission is just attempting to piss me off. Non-stop enemies, stingtails, the perfect timing on getting fucked by the... I don't even know how the hell it did that to me, because I'm up here trying to fight it. There's no contagion enemy at all. I need that Hooli Hoarder really bad, because he'll drop Magnite.
Bottomless pit.
Wow, that thing's quite a ways away from the pod. The eggs up here. Or, not eggs, the fucking legs. Thankfully, I don't need them, but. Stupid position from the spawn.
Loot bug looted! Blow it up, Bosco! Rocket here, Bosco!
Okie dokie. Now let's get the rest of this shit out of the way.
Let there be light! Loot bug eliminated! Take off! Resupply order!
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
What's this? Stock. I popped a loot bug. Let's get the minerals. Lighting up.
Lighting up. More magnite. I see more magnite. There's two things of magnite. Great. Very good. We're gonna be getting the triple digits again thanks to the Hooli Hoarder. That I thankfully didn't miss because I almost did. So I was getting swamped and then frozen and just a whole bunch of other shit. Not frozen, but lithophaged. Oh, this... we're over here again. Wow.
Warden down! Now kill the rest of them! Bring it, beggar! Ouch, ouch, ouch! Lighting!
We're still missing a lot of the flowers. see a few. We still need more. What am I missing here?
Help me mine this!
Oh shit, hell yes. Dirt here, but whether it leads somewhere or not is another question. Yeah, this is, there's nothing. It's because this was a cave, I guess. Oh, there's another flower. Okay, alright, it looks like we got our flowers then.
Flares up.
Actually, I'm one flower short. No, I'm not.
Secondary objective completed. Make it home to collect your bonus.
87 magnite.
Getting more ammo.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
Oh yeah!
Wait, I see.
Secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
I spotted loot in the darkness. Kidding me? Enough! Bad enough that they have to be in the fucking game to begin with. Way fucking worse if you start spamming them in missions.
Who's gonna protect you now, we crawlies? Come and get some!
I love how that was one of the fucking the arguments as well on for the Stingtail apologists. That they're in the disruptive enemy pool, so they very rarely actually spawn. Bull fucking shit. Stop trying to act like Ghost Ship Games are just flawless developers. They're great developers, great game, but as you can see, that's three in the span of like two fucking. 2 minutes.
Remote control reestablished. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
It's because they developed a really polished game. Doesn't mean that they can't fuck it up somewhere. Which they have done with that stupid piece of shit.
Ready to kill some more crates. Lights up!
I saw more Kroppa over here as well.
Fuel cells have arrived. Connect
That's
them to
over
the
there.
Pod with the charge cable.
Mine it.
I can get that and I'll just go pick it up.
Charge cable plugged in. Prep the fuel cells for charge sequence.
I
managed to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Lightning! Make it go boom! Bosco, here!
Here we go again. This is, how many has this been? Like, fucking 10 of them in this mission so far? And every mission I have played has had stingtails in it. I haven't seen the septic spreader once in the last three sessions. But no, the stingtail over and over and over again. Hard so much as it was annoying as hell, and there was nothing to offset that, like loot, to make up for it. So at least we got a lot of magnite. That's, I suppose that would be the alternative. Yeah, 200, holy shit, that's a lot more than even I was thinking it would be. Lots of gold is in. 3 minutes. Wait, is this the same? Oh, it's this. Wow, how did I finish that mission faster than an egg hunt mission? Well, I need to pee anyways, so I guess we'll just let this shit refresh. Okay, we have about 30 seconds left on the refresh, so I will go ahead and get us some pots of gold.
Pots of gold, Lloyd! You're worth your weight in gold! Carl. Ooh, that's nice. Yeah.
Wait, what do I have new here? Oh, right, the new beard for Driller. just a big old skinny looking beard. Magma Core is still available. And typically, there's nowhere with fucking Gold Rush, not a single one. Well, I should be doing... How are we doing on our Magnite and stuff? We're doing a lot better on it, so... Because I do not want to do a Complexity 3 on-site refining in Magma Core unless I'm playing Engineer. So I guess we'll default to what I usually do, which is on-site refining in Crystalline Caverns.
The mission is ready, the pod is prepped, and on board the drop pod.
We are unbreakable!
Pack of blooms again.
Drone, get to work! Loot buck down! Lloyd, eat lead! Took out a loot buck! Be gone! Mind this. Loot bug eliminated. My bag is full.
Two, one, two.
Loot bug open. Don't got room for more.
Are you fucking kidding me? Every fucking mission. Every single one. There's not been a single mission yet where I have not had one of those. Oh, good. At least they decided, hey, you know what? We created a shitty fucking enemy that ruins your fun, so here's some loot to try to make you feel a little bit better about playing. I'm so sick of that stupid enemy. Uncommon spawn, my fucking ass. Here. Oh, for Christ's sake. I just want one fucking moment for me to sit and breathe without those things just constantly spawning in every mission I'm in.
Bag's full. Can't carry anymore. Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies. I'm totally loaded! Mine it!
I remember having a problem with oppressors at one point because they kept spawning so frequently. And that doesn't seem to happen very often anymore because they've been replaced by stingtails. And I would rather have 10 fucking oppressors every mission than have a single stingtail. That is how much those things ruin my fun. Oppressors can be annoying as hell when they spawn constantly, but they do not ruin my fun in the game.
Another day at the office.
Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
Can't carry anymore.
Oh, shit.
Down the hatch.
I just fucked it up, didn't I?
Here,
I forgot I had pots of gold. I was so pissed off with the stingtail that I had Bosco mine gold. Because I wasn't thinking. I was busy bitching about it. So we just lost out on some of our gold count. That's unfortunate. At least it wasn't a huge vein. Okay, now where the hell is this pack at? Oh, it's right there and it looks easy to get to. Tits for that. But we're due for a swarm any second.
Swarm spotted. Buckle up. Contact imminent.
I want my loot.
Light is up.
Over here. Yeah, it's right through the wall there.
You.
Oh, a septic spreader? Wow. Surprised those things even still exist.
I can't carry anymore. Suck on this, the freak of nature. I need a rocket here.
I already hear the bullshit enemy. Have one or the other. It has to be both. Oh, I was strafing and jumping. The thing that they say is the only thing you need to do is strafe or jump at the same time. Bullshit. I'm sure the apologists will find another excuse to come up with when they notice that that excuse doesn't work.
The wave is thinning out.
That's it! Backspin!
That easy. So we lost some of our gold. That's fine though. If it was gold rush or something, I would have probably been quite upset with myself. But when I had Bosco mine a huge gold vein.
Maxful, can't carry anymore.
Ticks.
Wonder what slot they're serving in the canteen tonight.
Okay, I'll get my loot after I'm done with this gold vein.
Better than flying.
Can you game? Game! What the fuck? Why is the game shitting on me all of a sudden?
That's it! Back's full! Depositing minerals! Bosco, come here!
Why? I hear a septic spreader. Thank you for being here instead of the other prick, but the other prick still spawns anyways.
I think we're actually doing alright so far. Let there be light! Get your gear home.
Oh, thank God. Not as much piss more, but... a speckled predator. That's a... Oh, speckled predator? That's the like, green... like, leopard-looking paint scheme. But it's for the engineer, I suppose. Wonder what that would look like on the engineer, a green paint scheme. Stupid piece of shit.
With the minerals here.
Gold, okay, good. I can stand on this red sugar.
Can't carry anymore. speed.
Lighting!
Worthless, but one to destroy. This should work. I'm off.
You are a little fucking prick, aren't you?
Go, help me build. Pipe segment up.
Picked up a horde of agitated glyphid swarmers. Guess you woke them up.
That's
get
fine.
Ready.
Swarmers are fine.
Pipe construction here!
Swarmers engaging. Squish those little buggers. First pump jack connected to refinery and ready to extract.
Crunch. Bring the pipe!
Oh, fuck.
Light!
I got a few of them there. Wait a minute, this is the wrong
Watch
way.
Watch me go!
The wave is almost over. Wipe out what's left.
We're getting a lot of our armor paints out of the way recently.
Has been ordered and is on the way.
This goes here. Resupply arrived. Go restock. Pipe plunked down. Could use a hand building it. Gotta wait for the recharge.
More cave. Oh, that
Light
was
is
it.
Up. Oh yeah. Lighting up. So much better than walking.
Once in love.
Say everything's in place.
Build it, Bosco. It's ready. Plumber at work. Turning.
Second pump jack connected and ready to pump. You're doing well.
God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot. Flares up! Just what the doctor ordered.
The liquid Morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity. Be warned, the noise will draw in the locals, so stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. All pipelines and pump jacks built.
I didn't take a picture of Fernan's first on-site refining.
Return to the refinery and start
on video somewhere, so...
The liquid Morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity. Be warned, the noise will draw in the locals.
Ow.
So stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. Wave alert. The noise from the refinery is attracting the bugs. Get ready for a scuffle. Pump sequence at 25%. Stopped. Pipelines need maintaining.
Hey, prepare move. Bosco, fix this for me.
This pipeline is fixed, but there are more outstanding issues. Machinery is running again. Well done.
You're a stain on the floor!
Lock and load, team. Swarm incoming. Halfway through the pump sequence, liquid Morkite is being refined.
Where? I heard him.
Dude. do we even bother walking?
I'm gonna land this little kind of back ass crack over here.
Retrieving escape pod.
Credits are still good, at least. It's not gonna be enough. Almost. Almost. Speckled Predator. Yeah. So it changes bits of his armor. That actually works. Okay. I thought it like the whole thing would be. It's just the actual bits of metal on his armor. Ugh. Jeez, I've changed. Fucking shit. Okay, what now? All right, our thing has reset now. It is for doing extraction point extraction. I think I call it extraction point. Point extraction or egg hunt missions 3 times. I'm gonna refresh it. Okay, it didn't give me another script, so maybe I miscounted somewhere. And actually got all the scripts I'm supposed to get, and now it's just not gonna give them. I mean, I guess I could see how many do I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And how many do we get from this? 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Oh, okay. So I must have miscounted or I didn't track one at one point. I didn't tally it on my little piece of paper because I'm one short on my paper. So we're not going to get that stuff anymore. Well, okay, that's fine. So mining expedition and escort duty. We haven't done an escort duty in a long time. Let's do an escort duty. I guess. Not that I normally would want to, but it's in the magnite biome, so.
This never gets old. For those about to rock and stone, we salute you.
Holy shit.
Good luck, miners. Stand clear of the landing zone, team. Drill dozer coming in.
Already got us some magnite. I'm very, very afraid to be digging next to that thing. I know it'll instantly explode if you... Oh, I think I hear a corruptor, unless it's another natocyte breeder. It sounds like a corruptor.
Lighting!
Oh, what? Another helmet? Holy shit. Okay, we've been getting really lucky with these lately. Okay, it's way the fuck elsewhere. Okay, I think I'm going to cheat a little bit because I don't want to deal with this corruptor while Doretta's around. I'm going to do it before we boot up Doretta. We have to dig quite a ways, but... I don't like that it sounds like breathing. Or something as well. We're about to break through into gold. What the hell is this, Minecraft? Ah.
Spread her down! Stay clear of the spillage!
Disgusting!
One of them. Fortunately, there's very little room to move around.
Pod launched. Cleansing equipment is en route.
Lord.
Cleansing pod has arrived. Time to stop the corruptor.
We cracked it a bit. Step one. Cover rock box foils with foil. Bosco, time to clean up.
Give it a good suck.
Corruptor is open. Focus fire on the weak point.
Really bad time for that to happen.
Foaming up the area. This is a very unhealthy work environment. We're through the corruptor's armor. Splatter it.
Okay, its armor's down. Let's do this before I fucking die.
Rockbox larva splatter.
Ow, ow, ow. I don't know how the fuck I've not died yet. I was on like 2 HP there.
Actually doing all right so far.
Rockpark's plague hard secured. R&D will be pleased.
Light!
Show him some pain, Bosco! Rocket, here! Praetorian down! Help me mine this.
This is probably the first little room that you're kind of meant to come through and collect stuff. So I've saved myself a little bit of time, or backtrack time, I guess.
Dippity.
You think we get to name it?
Expect heavy resistance.
Oh no. She's gonna dig right, she's gonna destroy that thing. Or not. She just managed to miss it by an inch. There's a lot of fucking shit. God damn it, that Praetorian got put out. Or his freeze, he got melted by the geyser. Oh, he rolled into Doretta and died. No, Doretta.
Let there be light.
Oh no. Wow, really? None of the. Oh!
The drill dozer is out of fuel. You need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
I thought she was gonna pop the plants. Surprisingly, that did not happen.
Light is up. Go fetch. Never felt better.
I hear pricks, and I don't want them to start being little shits. What is attacking? Something that's dead, I guess. Oh god. I was stuck. I phased slightly into the ground and was stuck on Doretta. I was holding W and S and everything that whole time. There was no moving. I'm still stuck. Okay, now I can move. I got wedged between that plant and Doretta, I guess.
Doretta, heal! No more room. Time for deposit. That hit the spot. Bali carries minerals, and we shoot bugs in mine. Dwarf life in a nutshell.
Oh, the loot is in here, in this cave. That is something I will not be missing.
You want something done right? Mm. You gotta do it yourself. It burns!
Protect the drill dozer. It's being attacked by wildlife.
I was just thinking about a swarm thing, and I was like, oh no, they don't usually attack that frequently. Turrets right now.
Help me with the minerals here.
Monsters! here.
Hot, hot, hot.
Yeah, this is where I started digging, it looks like. Shadow, another armor paint. Did I run out of pickaxe parts to get? I mean, I don't know. Either way, though, more armor paints.
Flares up. I called for Molly. I'm full. Heading to the mule.
Something in my ass. Come on, Nin.
You know, I think I've seen some spare pipe rails lying around the station. Just saying. It needs to be oil shale.
Fucking shoot the rocket, you idiot.
Damage repair.
Wee bit more. There's crop up here, what the hell? And magnite, what? I guess I didn't search everything up here.
You snooze, you lose.
I think she actually dug through one of the geysers. Unless it was... Ow. Oh, for... Son of a bitch!
armor and hardstone is jamming our readings, but we expect heavy pressure when the drilling commences.
Drone, get to work!
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
The resupply is here.
Oh god. That was a further distance than I thought it was from just my eyeball. That's judgment.
Anyone starting to drill, Dozer?
No! Why did... Sometimes this game... Sometimes this game... The physics suck dick sometimes. Just because I was close to the edge, the game's like, okay, let's throw you off the edge, rather than, you know, being able to peek off the edge.
The tin can is surely hungry today. Resupply ordered. I'm taking some of the air.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Okay, now fucking leave me alone.
Lights up! Help me mine this. Time to restock!
The hell, there's a thing up here. It's a good thing
Found
I see that now.
Greasy meatball.
What did I even come up here for? Nitra, I think. But there is a little bit of magnite. That's, I guess, why I picked up a whole bunch of magnite down there that was loose. It's one of the pods dug through it.
Help!
Okay, what do we
Let
have in here?
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day.
Some nitra. Some more nitra down there.
Lighting up!
Possibly something over there, but it doesn't look like there's much in here.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
Depositing minerals.
Almost 100 magnite. Are short on holomite. Oh shit. Why?
Attack Gorilla! Don't let him flank you! Hope the bandage stays on.
Missing. Holomite. There's got to be one little crystal somewhere. Oh god. Don't do this to me, game.
My boots! My poor boots!
Freaking kidding me? And we were already searched this place. Is there a crystal I missed somewhere? I need one. One fucking holomite.
Where is it?
I won't backtrack any further. I'm gonna check. Check in here again. In case there's one tucked away in the corner. still nitra in here. Oh god, are you freaking kidding me?
Mine it.
All the shit that I'm missing, it's one piece of holomite. One piece.
See ya, sucker!
This is really dangerous for me to go way back, but... piece of it sitting on the ground that Doretta dug through. Oh god, perhaps there's some back in the starting area. And with the way that these caves form, with like these jagged bits coming out of the ceiling, sometimes things can spawn up on those.
Let there be light.
I've very rarely ever had to search for the secondary like this after I've already finished the cave. I just hope that there's just a little spire of it somewhere, and it's not a case of me being fucked by... Oh my god! That's all I need, that one piece. The one piece is real. See, there... That's kind of what I was worried about, that perhaps it spawned in the wall or something, and it just... The mission didn't spawn enough of it. But I've never had that issue before, so... I don't think it's something...
Sweet.
It's obviously intended to happen. It's obviously not intended to happen, but... Okay, now let's get this shit out of the way.
Begun cracking the Omeran shell. If you lose the dozer, you lose the mission, so guard it well against any hostiles. Incoming swarm, keep the dozer safe.
Stand your ground!
Incoming! Smoke him if you got him.
Up. I'm gonna kill you all.
Swarm detected. Keep the drill dozer operational at all costs.
Only it would fit in my pocket.
The drill dozer is at the halfway point. Keep it running. Combat positions. The swarm is here.
Cryo!
Oh, there's just an oppressor here. If I hold long enough, they're all gonna pop. So bad.
Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Drop pod pays for the first round.
Ah, why'd the fucking platform have to be right there?
We better hurry.
Drop pod
close to 100,000 kills on grunts.
Okay.
This video is almost 2 hours long.
Good work. We're pulling you back in.
Mustache. Or are those sideburns, actually? Let's see. They are sideburns, okay.
Love it!
Let us see these new sideburns. Kind of like them, actually. You know what? I'm actually gonna use it on my scout. Can't see it too well on him. Or him, because he's got a helmet on. Okay, and then we also have our new paint job for you. Ooh. Kind of like the really light faded. I guess that's why it's chipped shadow. I like the gray. I like the light faded red that it's got. Some interesting options here. That's another freaking paint for us too.